March 30th, 8:27 a.m. Plus 5. Well, Main Street's definitely quiet. Gas has really dropped, 89.9. It was like $1.29 3 weeks ago. Be heading over the Kettle River, small bridge here. Orchards, greenhouses around here. Mostly greenhouses, I guess. Plants and shrubs and trees and bedding plants and all that sort of thing. Flowers, vegetables. There's apple trees, cherry trees, peach trees. Oh no, I don't know if there's peach trees, but pear trees, walnut trees. Out in the field working. U.S. border marker. Just tells you how close we are to the border. International boundary. Just north of Washington State, mainly. COVID-19 hit there pretty hard. Not so bad around here, but they got the borders pretty much closed, except for essential traffic. So everyone's kind of just hunkering down and trying to self-isolate and wait until things get better. Rebuilt. I'm doing a bunch of renos on this trailer here. But time to work. And goes as planned. Last day.